Hello, and welcome to, oh man, the latest chapter of Rocks to Riches. We are about to zero out and use a cheat to zero out our account after we move our lovely sim to the new world. At the end of the last chapter, we ditched all of our worldly possessions, or at least close to it. Oh man, this is gonna hurt. So as per things for this episode, sorry, dealing with the fact that I decided to wear something that is just hurting my neck. We just finalized the rules. As I put in the previous streams, videos, description, we finalized the rules at the end of the last video. So, 12 episodes are only allowed for each chapter, max. Max 12 episodes, okay? 1 million Simoleans, and maxing out of all current skills for the base to current expansion. So that means that if we hit 1 million Simoleons before we max out the skills, it just means that it's getting harder because we can't use the previous chapter's maxed out skills to make money. Example is the making fish. Well, making money using fishing. Hold on, give me a second. I gotta adjust this. Properties. Let me click it. Let's try this. If I do enter, can you guys actually read that? Maybe? Yeah. Okay, there we go. Example is fishing maxed out. We can't sell fish to make money now. No fishing to make money. That's a nope, nope. Nope on a rope. Sorry, I thought I heard a clicking, which usually tells me. That was weird. And so it begins, right? This is where we left it. Oddly enough, since I sold all the stuff and I hit the play button, we got Rosebud. See, Rosebud. Now I'm just having fun. Rosebud, woo! Cool. Okay, now we are going to move the sim. Moving. Move household. I guess we should unpause it in order to do it. Do, 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 do. So this means that we are not gonna straight up just start buying stuff, right? I gotta go here. This is Mongolia Promenade, and this is our new town that we will be moving into. Technically, it's not supposed to be residential. Because now it's get to work, so it's owning your own business, which we're not going to do. We're just going to move here. Sell furniture. And that's how easy that was. Pause. Probably should have worked on all of your stuff before I zeroed out all of your money at the end of a day. But I'm a horrible person. What can I say? Let's see here. Okay. Shanny relearning how to do cheats. That's how often I definitely do not do cheats. And I used the most I ever knew how to do was Rosebud. Oh, let's see here. Okay, cheats enabled. Isn't it just money zero? Pretty sure it's just money zero. Oh. And now it's all gone. It's all gone. It's all gone. As you can see, we've added two new skills to the list of skills. Skilly skills. We've added herbalism and we've added baking. Yep, we've added baking. Quite a few ways for me to, you know, burn down a house. So, packs. We're not going to be clicking base game. We're going to be clicking get to work and we're going to be clicking outdoor retreat. I made $3,000. So we're going to have this right here. This right here will get us so far. I'm just going to sell a few pieces of it in order to function. That's about it. Okay. Oh, look, there's a bathroom right there. Dude, we are set. Look, there's a bathroom right there. So the nice thing about this, there are some of the expansions that I never really looked at in an app. Oh, dude, I can sleep there. I can go to the bathroom there. I can't play as a sea monster. Dang it. But I want to be a sea monster so bad. Oh, dude, there's a chess table right there. Oh, my gosh. Oh, man, this is going to be great. I have to actually... Oh, you're very tired. Hey, look, there's this bench over here. You should definitely go nap on it. Because your world has just been turned completely upside down. And I'm sorry that I'm not sorry. Is there anything new here? I want to see something here.
Oh, lava. Have a droid.
Activities. So we're going to add baking, photography. Even though I hate photography myself. I did photography in school. I just wasn't very good at it. I thought we hit herbalism. Maybe I poopard? I don't know. Maybe it's part of cooking, technically, on this skill tree. Let's see here. Nature. Okay. Now we have this in the corner. Just use the bathroom. Everything's fine. There's a picnic table over here. Oh. Oh, dang. Let's see what we got here for random stuff that we can harvest. No. Seriously, is there like nothing to harvest? Well, around the house just got challenging. Oh, wild blackberry bush. We're gonna have to wait for that to get big. Oh, we can wade in the water. Can you practice swimming yet or no? Is something gonna come eat me? Just wondering, you know, for science. What? I have to know things for science. At least I did this after we paid bills. So, oh, we can still look for frogs and get money that way. Oh. It's a strawberry bush. We know we already have strawberries, but at least I'd have something to eat. I can't sell it. And I can't plant them. Eat strawberries. I can still sell frogs because I don't have all of those found yet. That's not going to get me far. Can I make anything on the grill with 10 bucks? Grill. Fried fish. Wait, where did I get the one fish? I think the game is glitched out since I sold everything. Oh my gosh, my Sim's being social. This is happening. We made it through the first expansion without any friends, and now... Oh, look, it's a freaking lily. Oh, it was tulips we were having issues with, not lilies, right? Go to work. That person's angry. I'm probably gonna play the get to work expansions of jobs, since they're gonna be at the top of the list. So going medical and detective and all that stuff. What do you mean? Okay, we have 1,000. Wait, let's just do it by room. Wait, this. Here we go. Nope, filter items. You can only be on the packs. Get to work. And outdoor retreat. Okay. What is this? Real detective. Oh, wow, that's pretty neat. Oh. It's not enough, but it's fine. I want to see this. I need this. It's a tarp. Oh man, it's a shower. Oh dang it. I could have had a different color one. Oh. Ooh, I can't wait. I love the furniture for this, though. I won't lie. I do like the outdoor retreat furniture. Eventually, we will have this nice little 5,000. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. Okay, so these are all the new stuff. All the new things that we get to add to our house eventually, slowly but surely. Comfort. So we'll slowly start building our house, but we gotta get some skills in here, right? This is a chemical analyzer. We'll probably have to get one of those. Can't afford that. I don't think I need those right now. Nope. I don't need mannequins. Oh, we can learn how to play horseshoes. Kids always get cool stuff. Not this one. Okay, so we got a shower. And, okay, I think off the grid, what do we got here? Sink, lamp. I don't know why this is part of this, because you can't actually get food out of it. I think it's incorrectly placed, honestly. Water features. Okay. What are we getting? Are we getting some cool stuff? Not really. Okay. Hey, guess what? Look, you've got a tent. Go to sleep before you get angry. So very angry. Okay. Sorry, my Sims got to pee. I had to pee. It was a bad, bad combo. I chose myself. I should have gone before I hit the record button. This is my fault. Oh, I didn't make it. I forgot to do something. Okay. 302 is how much I have in there right now, right? We're just gonna check out some places. The gnomes. We're checking out the different venues at this point. I need an easel. Sorry, turning off flash. Okay, so it's slightly glitched out. That's fine. There we go. It's gonna be a long day. I hate photography skill. I'm not gonna lie. Does that increase my photography? Interesting. I just want an easel. Why is it going the wrong way? Well, that happened. one of those times I'm glad I didn't max out painting. It's just sad, I'm probably not gonna have painting for the next chapter. Oh, okay, she's in the shower. That was weird. My sound cut out for a second. But I was trying to make you less tense, lady. I inhaled water wrong. Ugh. Maybe you baking isn't. Oh God, it's looking dangerous. This looks dangerous. Why? And garnish. Let me put that away for you. Oh. Hey, garbage can. Storage? Miscellaneous? No. Mound. Okay, how much is in 6:44? What do I need? I need elderberry, basil, elderberry, and firefly. A lot of elderberry. Okay, I need purchase seeds. It's so expensive. Start herbs. Pretty basil. Sure, plant mushrooms. I still need the elderberries. Right. Okay, what else do we have for berries that we get in this one? Gardening. Holy cow, look at all these new ones. Whatever the heck that one is. We didn't have all the fish. I'm gonna end up maxing out my baking, which is perfectly fine. What do we got? Cheesy bread. Oh. Everything bagel. Sweet potato pie. They had me a cheesy bread? I'm gonna take a picture of the toilet. Trash can. That was weird. So we can't use this to make money at all. Because if we go here, none of these plants are the new ones. So. I hate the cheesy bread. Go frickin' figure. How much does it cost going on a vacation? Because if I remember, it's like per day or something like that. I'm sorry, you're too broke. Look at these guys. Don't have those yet. What do we got here? 300. Oh my god. D6 per day. Is there a free? Okay, we could do that. Okay, hear me out. We'll see if this works. Okay, there's food, technically. Water. See what supplies we can buy. I don't think I've ever. Oh, okay. There's an air mattress. Violin. Basil. Cabin in a bag. Grow fruit. Herbalism. Oh, we have to actually do it, unfortunately. I can't just buy the herbalism stuff. Folding table. Dang it, there's not anything for... Is there actually... Where's the... Do I literally have to buy the tent for here? Is that what this little spot is? Or is that what these are? Okay, so I do have to get at least the air mattress. Oh, it's gonna be a rough day. One cot, it's really all we need is the cot. Mother trucker, get out of my bed! Left the bed alone for 5 freaking minutes. What is this? Another strawberry bush? What is this? Oh, we'll harvest all those basils. Basils. All the basils. Just says wild plant. This could be bad or it could be good. What is it? Okay. What did we get? Unidentified fruit. Attempt to identify? Oh, okay. Glad I didn't eat that to see what it was. That could have been bad. Oh, collect insects. A plant. Okay, we're doing great. Everything will be fine, guys. Totally fine. Oh, that's interesting. Ladybug. What is this? There's more insects. I don't like the fact that I have to harvest insects. I just want to state that for the record. What? What's wrong? It's fine. It's fine. Just keep moving. Sam, keep moving. We made full circle. More berries. Oh. Chamomile. Oh, okay. Toxic chamomile. Oh my gosh. I need parsley, basil, and fireflies. Oh. Oh, we can look for fireflies. It's nighttime. Is that fireflies? Time to go to the national park. Let's see what else we can find. Anything else? Okay. What are those? A disco light going on here. Rainbow firefly. Ooh. Let's see, how are we doing? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2. I'm not sure what that is. It 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have 5 more to find before we end our trip. Always so angry. Oh, it's a rock. I thought it was like a little pond. Oh, there's a log. Sage, mulberry. Back to lodging. I'm pretty sure I just ran around the whole outside of that and that, so never mind. Oh, Oh my gosh, it's a little wood bear. Wait, wait. Where's my stupid camera? I can't see the woodpecker. I just did like 2 days. Okay, with that, it has been a very interesting first episode of Chapter 2. Wish you all a wonderful and happy day. I am going to retreat to the first floor of my place because my office is freaking warm. And, I'm warm. Therefore, I'm going to go and enjoy some cooler area of the house. So, much love. Happy gaming. Oh, we've got to update things, don't we? Pause. Skills. Name of skill. Then we just open this whole thing up. Properties. Baking, we're at 4. Charisma, still at 5. Comedy is still at 2. Handiness is still at 6. Herbalism now is at 4. Logic is at 8. Mischief is at 4. Mixology is at 5. Painting is at 4. Photography is at 4. Piano. Programming. Nope. Rocket science is done. Video game is at 4, violin is at 2, and writing is at 3. We are updated. No new skills with this, well, aside from learning new skills of baking and herbalism, but nothing has been maxed out this round. So, thank you. We'll see you next time, And happy holidays, because I'm pretty sure this is due to release right before Christmas. So happy holidays, and we'll see you next time.